How's it going? My issue with the water pump. I'm about to put my car on the on position. Going out to the engines in the on position. The problem with the water pump is only way I can get this thing to work is the wires, if I move the wire. Anybody else had experience with this? Now the pump is working. If I let go of the wire, it goes out. Push it in, push it out, wiggle it up, wiggle it down. It's constant overheating. I want to know if anybody else had experience with this. $19.95 Chevy Impala.